What they did during the week. They've got their match for Qatar chance, and Katie Carter